What's up, everyone? It's Thad from Thad's Video Game Entertainment, and today I will be continuing my playthrough on Sonic the Hedgehog 2006 for the Xbox 360, now I'm on part 7. Now, before I get started, I just wanted to say that I made a huge mistake in my last video. I thought, like, after the Netflix of the dark cutscene, you know, I didn't save, so I thought I had to redo everything after that, like, last save point before that cutscene, to part 7, I guess. So, yeah, anyways, I'm just saying, you know, so we're gonna start off in Crystal City as Shadow, so, yeah, let's get started. Hopefully I said all this right. See, there was a save point right before that cutscene, and I didn't even know about it. We've already seen all these cutscenes, so I'm skipping a lot of them. Started. I freaking hate that habit. I gotta stop doing it. I'm gonna try it harder than I have to stop doing that. It's a very bad habit I have, and it's really annoying. Alright, Yeah, fun. Oh frick, oh frick, oh frick. Okay. So it's here. I'm gonna get out of this. What the frick? Okay. I'm gonna get out of this frickin' thing. It's just stupid. I wanna really get some rings. Yeah, there's some right here. Have fun. And those. Here. Dude, you're playing the game away. Oh, metal! Ah, oh, darn it, I can't even get it. Let's go over here. And next half. here. Freaking sun is amazing. Alright, I know. Headphones, which I guess I'm. That was stupid. What the? I'm so dead. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, let's try this trick again. Maybe you can see that shadow. I'm gonna attack on all these guys just to make things easier. Oh, frick! That was close. Are you kidding me? Why? I died like 3 times in this level already. That's actually pretty sad. I just hope I don't lose all my lives, because that would suck. If I lost all my lives, I'd have to restart the whole video. No! What the heck? I'm so out of it today. Okay. Might just be because I just got done playing Fortnite. Battle Royale, which is the most addicting game ever. It's actually one of my favorite games now. Okay, right after I'm done with this playthrough, I'm gonna do a gameplay on that first thing. In solo mode, not squads mode. I'm not gonna do squads until later. But yeah, I'm gonna do a Fortnite gameplay on the Battle Royale one on solo mode, and then after that I'll do what the heck? And after that I'll do a Friday the 13th gameplay. What the heck? Okay. There we go. And then just some other gameplays, and I'm gonna do a playthrough on Fortnite. So you can roll. Pretty sure it's a separate game, but I don't know though. Might just be a separate mode. But most likely it's a separate game. Battle Royale. Or Royale, you know, or whatever the frick it's called. That's funny how I'm talking about Fortnite while I'm playing the Sonic game. Okay, now the third half. Actually, only a third half. There's 4 halves in this game. There's the car half, there's the just on foot half, and then there's the tornado half, and then there's the mock speed section half. Or it's another, or whatever it's called. It's the mock speed section in the Sonic episode, but I don't know if it's called that in the Shadow episode, though. Okay. Don't get hit. No! Oh, that was so close. Maybe it was extra life. There we go. There's another one too. Alright, got 5 lives now. Come on, please don't get hit anymore. Alright. I'm stupid. What the heck? Ah, this freaking auto aim. Okay, now there's this half, and then there's gonna be a cutscene. I want to press the home button so bad right now. I don't know why I haven't had it. It's very stupid. But I'm going to try to stop doing the edit this before I'm going to think I'm very weird. You probably think I'm weird just by talking about it. So I'm not going to talk about it anymore and just try not to even do that habit. Oh, actually, sweet. Okay. This one and that dragon thing, I don't know what it's called. Get killed. Whoa. Okay, those previous ringlets, or ringlets, whatever they're called. What did I call them? Oh my gosh! That was annoying. I wish I can tell what time it is, but my alarm clock is all freaking messed up. I think there's a power outage that happened a while ago that caused it to just switch times, so yeah, I wish I could tell time, because I'm recording this more before I go to bed. I don't want to do this past my bedtime. Now I can expect that that's my rig down. There we go. Alright, checkpoint. Pretty sure I'm almost done right here. Alright. Whoa, I almost fell off. Have fun. Let's go! I'm gonna have to dodge all this crap. Frick! It's like I'm not going to expect that. It's like anyone's gonna freaking expect it. So freaking close. Let's just hope I don't die again. Looks like it's so far that I'm not gonna die. Good, okay. Maybe. This is so freaking boring. Alright, finally I'm done. Is that bad guys? Go on. I'm sure I'm close to the gold ring thing. Gold ring. Anyways. Yeah, Spear looks nice. Let's get this one up. So far we need it sometime. And made it. Alright. I could say the same thing, Shadow. Well, I can. Well, Ken could basically are the same. The same thing. Okay, save. Good thing there's a save here. I'm gonna try to pay attention to those just in case the same thing doesn't happen like it did in the last video.
My precious Chaos Emerald, you are also beautiful. Your mysterious brilliance.
It's Omega.
Omega? What's he doing here?
Standby mode.
What could have possibly happened to create this future? Yes, this is Rouge. Understood. We'll be there in a minute. It looks like Sonic and his friends have found something, too. Let's go. It's not like we can do anything for him now. Treasure hunter. Unlike a certain echidna I know.
What? Have you guys discovered anything?
Yeah. I received a signal indicating there's a Chaos Emerald here, but...
You mean we've gotta go through there?
If you don't like it, you can stay here.
You've got to be kidding.
Don't be late. Same to you.
All right, let's get started. Flame Core, find the Chaos Emerald. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, you can, but you'll just die. Let's go here. Produce. I got that straight from Bomber Minecraft 6, which is. Also, Sonic YouTuber like me. If you want to go check out this channel, there will be a link in the description below. Just so you guys know. Since I mentioned him. So yeah, shout out to him. mean, no one specifically called myself a Sonic YouTuber, since, you know, my channel name is Thad's Video Game Entertainment, which means I basically do a lot of gameplays on just more than just, you know, Sonic games, I guess I should say. One of my main goals is to, like, I'm gonna try to not do as many Let's Plays and gameplays, because I don't want to be most of my channel. I don't want most of my channel to be Sonic. I want it to be a lot of things. So. Goodbye, Shadow. I got the Shadow. There you go. Those color rings. There's a note somewhere. Yeah, forget. What the heck? There's so much unexpected things happening in this game sometimes. Oh my gosh, okay. Is that it? Nope. There's one over here. That's 7 lives now. That's awesome. This is fun. I'm just like attacking giant things. Please no. Don't die. Thank goodness. Come on. Don't get hit by any meat. And you just did. Not gonna do all this crap over. Check going up across here again. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna screw this guy. I'm just gonna do this. Without getting hit by him, or no! These freaking controls, dude. Yeah, doing this crap, dude. It's only been like 25 minutes. I'm absolutely fine with that. What the frick am I doing? Yeah, I'm just gonna... Why does this happen so difficult? Just why? Okay, this is getting really annoying. I'm gonna try not to rage though, because I'm not. I don't want to be that person, especially on YouTube. I mean, I've raged at games before, but I'm gonna try not to in video though, so people don't think I'm crazy. I'm probably gonna die again, because I have zero wins. Like, seriously. Don't die again. Yes! Finally! What a fricker. Okay. Hope there's a save point after this level. I don't know if there is, but if there's not, that's fine, as long as I have enough time. Alright, let's go. We had fun, we had fun. Ah, I love this song. Is this early 7th gen? Maybe I'm just reminded of so much of the past. Like early 7th generation, next 6th generation. Like, this game actually kind of reminds me that, like, I mean, when I was little, like, when I was first getting into video games, one of my friends had an Xbox at his house, an original one, and he had Sonic Riders on it. And these old Sonic, like, except in Sonic games remind me of that, like, you know? Like, I mean, Sonic Riders and, 06, came out the same year, surprisingly. But yeah, this song does give me nostalgia. I don't know how it does, like, I've never heard of the song a long time ago, back in the day, but for some reason it just does. Xbox was not my first game console, but, actually, I think, the first game console I ever owned was actually, the Nintendo 64 with, Mario Kart and stuff on it. Now, that's what got me into games. I had that first, and then, I think around the same time I played Sonic Riders on the original Xbox at my friend's house. And that was fun. Yeah, Sonic Raiders and Mario Kart 64 were some of the first games I played. It's just a cool thing. But, you know, I was very young. I was like 5 when I got to games. Yeah, I'm gonna let all of these. here. Should be one over here. Pretty sure there's one over here. There's not. It's fine. Here. I'm sure this is not the last one. There's two more. Actually, no, three more. That's very glitchy. Yeah, I've got it pretty really out, white out. Where's that other one? Oh, there it is. Alright, there we go. Let's go. Who the voice is that for Shadow of the Hedgehog? That was real weird. Okay, and I am done.
Yes. I guess that was alright.
Yep, it was. Okay. I hope there's a save point right here, because I'm going to end this video here. Yep, there is. Good. Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna end it right here. I'm gonna actually fight this boss.
Chaos Emerald.
Don't touch it.
Cause I'm gonna try to make each of these videos at least 50 minutes long. Not just with my playthrough videos, but with all my other videos too. You know. Well, actually, no, that's a lie. For my gameplays, I'm going to try to make them around the teens or 20s in minutes long, I guess, and then or 30. And then for playthroughs, it's going to be 40 or 50. So, yeah, I'm fighting Iblis again, just like I did in the Sonic episode by that Shadow. There's actually an Iblis boss fight for this boss, but that'll be in part 8. We'll fight an Iblis, which is the best freaking Sonic villain ever. One of my favorites. Honestly, I wonder who would win in the fight, like... Guys, let me know in the comments down below if you think either Mephiles or Sonic.exe would win in the fight and why. Because I'd like to know. I think, it'd be, it'd take me a while to think about who would win. I mean, because they're very, like, even. Both of the characters are, because, you know, they're both, like, very demonic, and they have, you know, I actually drew a picture of Sonic.exe today, my drawing class, for, Halloween project, I guess I should say. It was really cool. My two favorite classes in high school was drawing and then I also like graphic design. I picked graphic design because, you know, I think it'd teach me because I think it could teach me a lot of good ways to make cool thumbnails for my videos. Okay, let's not get sidetracked from all my talking pay attention to what I'm doing. Because usually if I talk too much, it's kind of hard for me to pay attention. Okay. Watch out for him. Whoa! Okay, then. Yeah, I think I know that ooch. Or ooch, not ooch. Okay, let's go hit one of the crystal thingamajiggies and dodge all those rocks or meteorites. Well, they're not meteorites, so I guess they're just rocks. I mean, a meteorite is a rock, so I don't know why I'm talking about that. He got one hit on him. Actually, I think I got a couple. I don't know, because I wasn't really paying attention. So I'm gonna do that. Hopefully this doesn't take up too much time. Because, again, I don't want to be recording past my bedtime. But if I do, I get an alert from the playmaker saying, "Oh, I'm a bad lad." You know? Or, you know, something like that. Yeah, my parents are very strict. That's why I didn't get a cell phone until I was 15. Because they thought I wasn't really responsible enough. Yeah, this phone, the phone I'm using for this video actually isn't really... isn't really a year old yet. It's only a few months. Okay, well, attack him first and get some more rings. That's something I really, really need. And where the heck is the sound effect to that? Okay, yeah, there's some way I'm getting those rings over there. Have a couple more hits on him and then he's down. Okay, it's just waiting for him to throw down some platforms. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Hit that. That was so close to hitting me. If it didn't hit me, that'd be very, very sad. And I'm get hurt. Sure is, Shadow. He's almost, like, down. I guess I should say, well, defeated. I guess that's more correct. Whoa! I did not expect that to happen. Okay, that was pointless. Okay, good. I have one ring at least. Yeah, I was not expecting that platform to disappear like that. Oh, I don't know what he's gonna do. So I'm gonna be prepared.
Shadow, it's coming.
Yeah, please don't hit me, please don't hit me, please don't hit me, please don't hit me. Good, okay. And have fun. Oh, I use that line way too much. Okay. Okay.
Need to stay focused.
Yeah, of course I gotta see. Derp. Because I got hit like 10 million times. Just lost a lot of rooms. Okay, cleared act mission. Save. No, it's not.
Shadow. And he doesn't have a Chaos Emerald.
Hey, Rouge.
Oh, I forgot.
Have you retrieved the Book of Darkness?
Well, I'll provide a full report shortly. Right now, I have a priority situation to deal with. I need to contact E123 Omega immediately.
Yeah, I totally forgot that there's another level I have to do before I fight Manifold's Shadow. So yeah, I'll do that in part 7 and that one boss fight in part 7. Well, not freaking part 7, part 8. What the frick am I talking about? So yeah. Guys, that'll be it for part 7. Stay tuned for part 8. And yeah, you guys, so peace out and have a great night, guys. Take care.